I completed over 700 missions in Iraq. Now I've started my own business, and I'm trying to help others get started as well.
Franchising works for our economy, putting people in business and putting people to work. But in 2015, a runaway government agency changed the rules for small business owners, threatening new American jobs.
Government shouldn't make it harder to start a small business.
Tell Senator Joe Donnelly it's time to stand up for local Indiana businesses.